an extract from the film adaptation of Sophie's Choice by William Styron. The truth. I don't even know what is the truth. After all these lies I've told. My father. Ah, my father. I don't know how to explain how much I loved my father. My father believed that human perfection was possibility. And every night I pray to God to forgive me for always making such a disappointment to my father. And I pray to him to make me worthy of such a great, good man. It was a winter of 1938 when I realized that I hated my father. Beyond all words to tell it. I was a grown woman, I was a married woman, and my father was working for weeks on end on this speech he called the Poland Jewish problem. Now, normally I just type those speeches and I don't get to the words or their meaning. But this time, I came across words repeated so many times that I had never heard before. The solution to Poland Jewish problem, he concludes, was Vernichto. Extermination. I did not mean to go to the ghetto that afternoon, but something made me go there. And I stood there for I don't know how long and just watched these people. These men, these women, these children that my father had condemned to die. For all these Jewish people, Vernichto, extermination. I suddenly remembered that my father was waiting for that speech and I rushed home to finish it, but in my haste, the sentences and the words and I hurried to the university and I give speech to my father and he has no time to read before speaking and he goes up there in front of all these people and he read that speech and he made those mistakes and I could see him getting so angry. And after he spoke, he came to me. I was with my husband, of course. And in front of him and all his colleagues, he said, Rosha, your intelligence is pulp. Pulp. I did not have the courage to say, yes, father. But what about the people, the children, the Jewish people? But after that, he didn't trust me anyway. And neither